Hello, my name is Stevie, and welcome back to Super Mario Galaxy 2, where today, we are starting, or tonight actually, we are starting at this really annoying level, this Pranks the Comet. Oh, it is annoying. this whole galaxy is just evil. The Shadow Lying. Track being easy. Oh my gosh. Okay, I guess we need to find stars. I don't think I remember this. No! No! Please. Yes! Oh. Those guys out. What is this? Please don't roll. There's gonna be more, aren't they? Yeah. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Yeah, yes. Okay. Oh my gosh, come on! Yeah! Wait, what? That was it? Oh, no, yeah. I knew something like that was gonna happen. But we did it! We actually did it? Oh my gosh, I thought that was gonna be like a speed run or something. Or like something ridiculously evil. No. That was easier than the other ones. Only 2 minutes. You gotta step up your game. Nintendo. I finally completed that galaxy. Okay. There's another one there. Great. I just have to address, recently I've been playing a lot of Link Between Worlds. I know that a lot of people love it, and I love it too, but the game is so amazing, I couldn't stop playing. Oh my gosh, but no, it really is an awesome game. I really think, guys, that if you love 2D Zelda games, like I never really played the old, like Legend of Zelda 1, Legend of Zelda 2, but if you love kind of adventurous 2D Zelda games, then A Link Between Worlds is definitely for you. So I guess we're in the totally not ripped off layer of chaos. From Skylanders Spyro's Adventure. Skylanders Spyro's Adventure is superior to Superchargers. I mean, not Superchargers. Of course it's superior to Superchargers. Superchargers sucks! I'm actually sorry. I really don't want to offend anyone. I actually think... I know a lot of people like that game. But... I personally just thought it was trying too hard to be Mario Kart. Like, it was trying too hard to be something that the franchise have defined itself against. It just lost a life. Not a life. A coin. Oh no, not that. No. Oh my gosh. Yes! Okay, there we go. We have to run still. Okay. Mario. Don't let the haters tell you. What? What? The controls are just really stupid, like stupid 3D Mario controls. And I know that before that I just said I wasn't gonna die, but come on, you've got to have some respect for me. Like, that shouldn't even be an obstacle. Like, that shouldn't be even something you have to avoid. Like, what is this, a sands battle? Like, I understand it's supposed to be like, what is this, a sands battle? I understand it's supposed to be a platformer, but come on, I feel like that's a little bit over the board. I just fell. Oh my gosh. Come on. Ugh. Come on, we can do this. I see the star. It's out of reach though. Could you please just go away? Oh, you stupid boo. If you're the other type of boo, please don't turn me into candy, because at least turn me into a boo. At least turn me into boo. Just, oh my gosh. Come on. Oh my goodness. Yes. We did it. Guys, we're on a roll! We got 2 stars in 7 minutes. Wow. I wish I could do that meme. I could, but I mean, it would take too long editing, so. Yeah, okay. Puzzle plank galaxy. Didn't they say there was one thing there? Okay. Puzzle plank galaxy. Okay. Prankster comet detected. Purple coin. And go. No! Wait, what? What is this? What the 100 coins here? Oh my gosh. Really? Come on, this is gonna be a troll. Really? Is this just it? This is the dumbest little idea ever. I feel like they couldn't think of something more inventive to do. Oh my gosh. No, I hate purple coins. I mean, on this level, purple coins are really hard. Oh my gosh. Come on. Oh no, don't do this. Oh, really? Yes! Oh, please say they disappear. Yes! Your determination. Yeah. That was a troll. That was a big troll level. Guys, I'm calling it here. That was big troll level. Oh, that was such a troll level. Oh my gosh, galaxy complete anyway. There's a prankster comet. You see what you're doing? I see what you're doing. You just want me to do over 1,000 prankster comets, don't you? Well, I will. And I will prevail. Okay, so let's go. And let's go into here. What do we even need to do? Why is there a prankster comet? Yes. Oh, and what time limit? Yeah. Oh my gosh. Okay, I just have to destroy them. Okay. I mean, I guess this doesn't seem that hard. I mean, it seems impossible. My monkeys are trouting, but apart from that, it's not that hard. Oh my gosh. Dude, just destroy them. What I want to do is destroy crabs. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Really just dodged it like generic sands ripoff. Generic sands ripoff. Oh my gosh, one! Yes! These are getting really crazy. Can I roll into it? I really want to roll into it. No, okay. Can I not roll into it? Oh, you crushed my dreams. Oh no, this is why I hate this power-up. I did roll into it. Okay, we got the star. Oh my gosh. Another prankster comet, isn't it? I'm kind of hoping for another prankster comet, but you know, that is annoying. A letter to my lost Luma. I hope this letter reaches you in Bright Springs, little one. This should be of some help to you on your journey. May the stars shine down on you. Wait, really? Oh, okay. So we got some star bits. Do I have 700 now? Okay. So let's go. Let's just do this one, because this one's really hard anyway. Yippee! Oh my gosh. Prankster comet, perfect. Purple coin, flipping sprint. Are you kidding me? Oh. Please don't have a time limit. Okay. Or is there a time limit? Please don't be. What? Really? How am I supposed to do this? How am I supposed to do this? How am I supposed to do this? 100? Am I supposed to get 100? Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna get 100. How am I supposed to get 100? Really? Oh! What? What is this? What just happened? I hate this level. Oh my gosh. Dude, come on, let's do this. Oh my gosh. I can't wait. How do I even do this? I know I said let's go, let's do this, but how do I do this? Oh my gosh. I'm so not ready. Beating level on its own is hard. Now I have to do ridiculous challenges. This is just big trolls. Big trolls. Okay. Dude, this is. Come on! Oh my gosh! Dude. Oh my goodness! Come on! Come on! I'm so tempted to spin! Now I should! The last silver ones. Oh, yes! I'm so happy I can do a Skyward Strike. Spoiler alert, Skyward Sword's gonna be the next video I'm gonna do. Oh my gosh, this is just. Yeah. This is crazy. This is crazy. Oh, Galaxy Great. Oh, another? Oh, not another, really? Another, of course there's another. Oh, well, I'm gonna do this one for now. Spin Dig Galaxy. Frank's the Comet. Daredevil Run. I'm predicting a timed boss. Timed, isn't it? Yes, timed. Wait, what? It's not timed. I have 1 HP! Oh my gosh, okay. I was gonna say at least it's not timed. But I'd rather it be timed. Oh my gosh, time seems nice in comparison to this. Whoa, my gosh, I hate physics. I hate physics. I Oh my gosh. Really? Of course. Physics is evil! Stop it, physics. Please just stop physics. Sans. I am Sans. What? Did he change directions? Well, Sans dies eventually, so I guess that can be justified. Okay. I'm just Sans. Not a generic Sans, but Paul. I'm the true Sans. Really? He can like step on me? You can step on me. You can step on me. I've done this so many times. I've done this so many times. Come on. Too bad. I've done this so many times. Oh my gosh. Really? Oh my gosh. Last life. Oh my gosh. Okay, we hit that. Okay, he crushed it. I wanna crush your health bar. You have a health bar. What? I didn't even see that guy! Mario? You've been too long here. Maybe we could take a break. No. Wait, what did you say? I'm going to destroy you. I'm so mad that I failed that boss where it wanted me to be Sans, and I'm just going to destroy you. Wreck! Okay. Dude, this is just stupid. It's stupid! Why do I have to do this? It's stupid! Stupid! Alright. Alright, I get it. You want me to be Sans, then? Well, I'll do it. I'll do it then. Okay. This is attack. All right. Oh my gosh. Really? Why is that guy always the one who kills me? Why? It's like I don't even see him. I mean, being Sans is cool. I mean, he's an epic dude. He's probably the most popular character. I mean, I don't think he's the best. I think Undyne's the best, but I mean, in terms of general fan base, he's the biggest, I guess. Okay. Really? Oh my gosh. What? He just stepped on me. He's like, bye bye. He's like, you didn't do it in time. This is just simply stupid. Stupidity. This is pure stupidity. Why do I have to do this? Why does the game want me to be Sans? Sans? Wait, could this be the time where I'm finally playing the part of Sans? Really? What? Come on. Should I have just, like, dug? Just skip this stupid stuff! I should just get the star! What is this thing? What is this? I should just be able to get the star now. Don't squash me. Okay. So I can get to that one now. Okay. Dude, just... This sounds like Dr. Zomboss. And just like that fight, the stomping is the worst. Or one of the worst, anyway. Oh my gosh. I'm on the home stretch! Yes! I defeated the Chara wannabe. Honestly, I think I was probably playing the part of Chara there. Okay, there we go. We got the star. That was insane. Is there anything new? I think that there's gonna be stuff. Oh no! Wait, no. Okay. I guess we just have to do this one. High tail fools. Can I tell full speed run? Why do I wait? Speed run? No, I don't. This is a speed run, isn't it? This is gonna be a speed run. Oh no, number one with Yoshi! Oh, I'm so bad at those. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be a troll. This is gonna be a big troll. Okay. Oh my gosh, really? Yoshi just... crazy. Yoshi is crazy! Come on, Yoshi, we can get through this. We can get through this together. Oh no, just... kill the smooch. Smooch him. In the power of Yoshi. Okay. Come on, why do I always do better on these speedruns? Oh my gosh. What has happened? Yoshi. You better not fail me again. You better not fail me again with these bad controls. Bad controls. So bad, these controls are so bad. Oh my gosh. Dude. Come on. No! This is just... This is exactly what happened last time, Yoshi! Come on. Just... Yes! Oh, there's a second Goomba! Okay. Goomba's just like, oh, I hit you, but then he didn't hit me, and he's like, no! Okay. So what, do I have to, like, jump? Yes! Oh, okay. Oh no, I'm not gonna do this, am I? I'm not gonna do this. I'm not gonna do this. Come on. No! Why? You've been up lately, huh? Maybe you should just take a break for your life after that. Just... No! No! I will not take a break! I will just... Keep on going. That is my power. That is my gift. That is my determination. That... I just keep on... I just keep on going. No matter how hard the task is. I mean, if it's like ridiculously hard and I can't do it, then I mean, maybe, but otherwise my determination is just too strong. My determination is just too strong for you, you game. I've beaten you. I will beat you. Hightail full speed run, you are gonna get wrecked. Wait. Be patient. Be patient to get wrecked. Just be patient to get wrecked. Just you are gonna get wrecked, you should know that. You are going to get wrecked. Okay. Die, Smooch. Okay. Yes. Okay. Dude, let's do this. I need to do some jumps. Jump. Okay. We made it. Oh no. Not this. No. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Yoshi! No, Yoshi's actually pretty cute. It's just... It's this noise, it's just... Mimic mocking sounding. No! Come on. Lopboy! Here come the tantrum of the stupid level in Mario Galaxy. Yes! Yahoo! I love Yoshi. I love Yoshi. Dude, I'm just speeding through these things. I'm just getting tons of stars. Are there more? No, they're not. They're not. I've done it. Yes. I did it. All right. So what's this? Freezing Flake Galaxy. Okay. So I need to get myself water. Okay. Bowser on ice. Why is Bowser on ice? Is this a boss? Okay, yeah, that's what I thought. It was just this thing. Okay, these wires are so tangled. Okay, I guess I can still do it.
Yes.
Oh, it's Luigi. Hi, Luigi. Yes. Let's play as Luigi! No, let's not play as Luigi, let's play as Luigi. Let's go! Let's go! Alright, let's go! Oh my gosh, what the Bowser thing was. Oh. I just want a coin. Wait, Luigi! You are amazing! Luigi? You are just the best character ever. Look at him! Yeah! Okay, I guess we have to go up here or something. Oh! Oh my gosh, come on, let's just get out of here. Okay. I guess. Wait, there's a Bowser? Okay. I'll melt the Bowser. Whoa. Dude, that Bowser was pretty insane. Oh! Okay, we don't have to tilt. Oh my gosh. Dude, there we go. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh wait, what? No, don't freeze me! Okay, oh my gosh. Yes! Okay. So what, do we need just to... snowball across. Since you found a secret. Wait, what? Something about getting bigger? So, can it like absorb other. That sounds demented. Not demented, like. Weird, like, So it can like absorb other snowballs. Oh, it can just get bigger by rolling it in the snow. Oh no! Don't do that! Don't do that! Don't let off steam. Oh my gosh. Oh really? Luigi! I know I said you're the best character, but I take it back! Every character does the boy! Luigi, I thought you were like... I mean, I guess you are kind of scared. Scared, but still. This is not coward though, it's just scared. Come on. Why does that always happen when I try to do that exactly? Yes. Okay. How do we take him down? Oh my gosh. Fire flower. No. Oh, fire flower. Yes. It's fire flower. Come on. Get my attention. Oh my goodness. Yes! Yes! Okay. Oh yeah! What was that noise? Oh! I just went, oh yeah! Oh look! Look at Luigi. Look at that. Look at the courage in the Luigi's eyes. Or Luigi's eyes. No. It's Luigi. okay, Starship Mario can now advance. Hey Bo, it's all over the place. I'm all over the place these days exploring the universe. Next time you see me out there, talk to me and let me leap into action, okay? Catch you later, bro. Okay, the game has been saved. So, guys, I'm gonna end this video here. If you did enjoy it, and if you do think that level where I wanted me to be sand was way too hard, if you did enjoy this video, then do consider leaving a like. If you do happen to enjoy my content, then please do consider subscribing, because each like, each subscription, if anything, it just makes me happy. So, yeah, no pressure on them though. And I'll see you later. Next video. Bye! See you later!